Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. SpaceX posted some cool shots on Twitter of the vehicle and capsule and the crew of the Crew 2 mission. They said SpaceX and NASA completed a full rehearsal of launch day activities with the four Crew 2 astronauts. They also posted another tweet with a video of the vehicle saying Falcon 9 and Dragon are looking good for flight of Crew 2 astronauts. Teams are keeping an eye on launch site and downrange weather. NASA Commercial Crew tweeted today, launch update, NASA and SpaceX are targeting Friday, April 23rd at 5:49 a.m. Eastern Time for the launch of the Crew 2 mission to the space station due to unfavorable weather conditions along the flight path on Thursday. I recently reported on an article about a close call between SpaceX Starlink and a OneWeb satellite, but that's apparently wrong. This FCC document says that SpaceX and OneWeb agreed that they had conducted a successful coordination resulting in a positive outcome. Over in Boca Chica, as always, here's a view of the Orbital launch site tank farm. Some columns were delivered for the vehicle integration tower. This tower is now starting to rise. Work continues on what is known as the orbital launch table in the yard. Here's the structure in the production yard with a nose cone inside it. GSE 2 was rolled out to the launch site on Monday. It was also lifted by Tankzilla and placed onto its concrete stand at the orbital tank farm. The GSE 3 aft dome has been sleeved. SN15 is still waiting for her first static fire after some delays. Originally, on the Cameron County website, they had a closure for Monday when they rolled out GSE 2. Then there was a cancelled closure yesterday and we did also have a closure from 12 p.m. to 8 p.m. today. However, this has since changed with an interesting set of closures for today. The road was closed a little earlier to move a crane, then they have a further closure in a few hours, possibly for a static fire. There's also some interesting news regarding temporary flight restrictions and we could see a flight test of SN15 as soon as the weekend. You can see on the FAA website that there are potential TFRs coming for Boca Chica for Friday 23rd, Saturday 24th and Sunday 25th. Looking at the FAA website, there are now two temporary flight restrictions posted by the FAA. There's a TFR for Friday 23rd and Saturday 24th currently. Starship SN16 is also secretly progressing inside the midbay, here's the aft section. In the foreground here you can see the SN7.2 test tank, however behind it in the tent is a bulkhead for Super Heavy BN2.1. As always, thank you to Mary known as Boca Chica Girl who is out filming all the time in Boca Chica. Also thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.